Yo, I think we are in one of the most weirdest times. Based on how long humans have been on Earth, I think we're in a very awkward time. I try to tell myself that, there's been slave trade, Holocaust, wars, genocides, times before us that were truly atrocious. But I think the mind fuck for me with this is we are in a time we're battling all these different wars at one time. Visually as well due to social media. And we're in this space where we have to act like it's not happening and do these videos and do TikToks and post on Instagram. And it's almost like we have to desensitize ourselves to the trauma that we're taking every single day. And I'm not sure what I feel anymore. I can't be the only person that gets a headache after scrolling on social media. I can't be the only person. Tell me I'm not. Yeah, I mean, I could have good things happening in my life, and then I come on here and see the state of our world, and I just feel a way. It's exhausting. I'm tired to see bad news after bad news after bad news, and it's almost like, shit, I don't want to feel any of it. So should I detach? Should I just detach and make TikTok videos and act like our world isn't crumbling before us? But then how does that make me any better? Or does it? I don't know. I don't fucking know. That's my issue. I don't know anymore. I don't know.